Have you ever realized the default date picker object in Excel VBA doesn't support both the 64-bit Excel version and also in Office 365? For that reason, I have developed an amazing multi-feature date picker calendar built using Excel VBA Userform. Why I'm telling this as multi-feature is because with this calendar, you can customize the calendar color to your favorite theme. You can set your own desired range of years. You can set any day as the first day of the week. Also, you can fix any day as a week of day. You can also view the list of holidays for the selected month and new holidays to your calendar. All these settings you can control by just being at the front-end. No need of touching the backend code to change any of these settings. Last but not the least, this calendar is compatible with both 32 and also in 64-bit Excel, and it is very simple to install this calendar to any of your project files. For more details, check out the link given on the first comment.